Okay. Whatever happened to the Diet Coke man? Today, I'm giving away a Fabius Bio model painted up by Wizard Wargaming. It's coming right up. Nick speaking, and welcome to this video. And if you're new to the channel and you want to keep up to date with the wonders of Warhammer 40k, then please subscribe and hit the bell button so you don't miss an upload. And remember,
upload on, oh no, that's going to be outside.
I upload on a Monday, Thursday, and Saturday every week. What a beautiful day. Today is my third giveaway of four as I celebrate hitting 2 million views, and today I'm going to give away a Fabius Bio model painted by the awesome painter Wizard Wargaming. Now, before I do the details of the giveaway, I thought I would update you on my next New Year painting challenge. I know I haven't uploaded much about the challenge, but I have been painting. Now, for my New Year's painting challenge, I've been painting my Noise Marines. These Noise Marines were half painted when I started. They still have a lot of work that I've got to do. Now, I know I haven't uploaded a video about my challenge, so that's why I thought I would update you today. Okay, so here are my 36 Noise Marines. I'm really happy with the progress I've made on them. So I've been painting the pink ever since January the 1st. I've put in 18 hours worth of painting, and I've now finished the base coating of the pink. I had to go in with three layers to cover the black with the pink. I was using Pink Horror. The first coat took me the longest because I had to work out exactly where I was going to put the pink on the different armour plates. And then the second two coats obviously went a bit quicker. I'm really happy how they're looking, and I think now they actually do look like Noise Marines. A lot more work to do, but I think I'm making great progress. Now, I did go out and buy myself a plastic box. This is from Pound Stretcher. It cost me £2.69. I've turned it upside down, and what I'm doing is I'm using it to protect the models from dust and damage as I leave them on my table in between painting. I'm really happy with this storage box, and I'm going to make good use of it for future projects. Right, that's how I'm getting on with the Noise Marines, so now it's time to find out how you can win Fabius Bile. Okay, so first of all, let's have a look at the model that you're going to win. Now, this model has been painted up by Wizard Wargaming. He's done a fantastic job. Wizard Wargaming is here on YouTube. He has his own YouTube channel, and he's made a tutorial on how he painted this mini. And as you can see, it looks really good. So now it's time to find out how to win. Okay, so I'm going to give you two chances to win this model, and this is how you do it. First of all, be a subscriber to this channel. And then make a comment in the comments box below saying the words Slaanesh Rocks. That's right, Slaanesh Rocks. And that will give you one entry into the giveaway. Now, for your second entry, your second chance to win, all you have to do is this. There is a link in the description below of a video done by Wizard Wargaming, the awesome painter that painted up this model. All you have to do is click on that link, head on over to that video, and make a comment on that video saying the words, Idik Beer Rocks. That's right, Idik Beer Rocks. And that will give you another entry into the giveaway. Now, I will be back next week to announce the winner, so make sure you come back next Saturday to find out if it was you. Now, of course, it would be great if you could also subscribe to Wizard Wargaming. You don't have to do that, but I would appreciate it, and I know he would too. Okay, so there you go. Good luck, everyone. And don't forget, I've got another giveaway coming on the channel soon, and there's still a couple of days left for you to enter the Necron Spellcrow giveaway. So if you're not subscribed yet, start now. Hit the Idik Beer icon. And if you want to enter my Spellcrow Necron giveaway, then check out that video just there. Beam me up.